I guess he's seen the guard in the room. Shit. Sometimes the guard goes for the computer. Is it red? He's pacing. I don't think he can pace when it's not, when it's red.
I looked at the key card. I cracked this rig like an egg.
Are we gonna wait to mask up here?
Oh, I'm good. Access granted.
Wait.
That's the switch you need to flip to get the door open. Grab one of the executives to get us into the vault.
280.
They'll be easy enough to spot. Just keep an eye out for that corporate look.
Some exercise will do you good.
Let's go, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's get this stupid fucking bug again. Dude, it does it every time. It's a bug.
Open it, motherfucker.
Access granted. A code has been sent to the manager's computer. Get it.
So we got a 220 thing. Very mid. Maybe I shouldn't run for that, that van, but I just want to get the fuck off of it. Escaped in there. Doesn't matter. If this damn truck, thank you. Just go straight. Just go straight. And let me get the lockpick. We get two. We get two lockpicks.
Almost got it. And Yahtzee.
Even if I don't get the lockpicks, we go straight in so much better. But optimally, I want the lockpicks too. I guess I could have put the pistol on. Beagle. The Beagle. Peak gameplay right here. Best heist in the game. Who the fuck put Road Rage S tier? Yeah, it is pretty bad. Super boring.
Almost there, gang.
It is so bored. I'm just sitting here watching this truck. Taking the truck for a walk. Sometimes the truck, like, I hate it when the truck, like, lands, like, 20 feet behind for no apparent reason. We go for a walk? Huh? Go for a walk? Yeah. Yeah. Fucking dead.
The back doors would take forever. Luckily, there's a weakness in the locking mechanism that can be exploited by rewiring the panel on the undercarriage.
Oh, Can I spawn it? Can it spawn? Why is it not spawning? Gimme. Oh my god, lag. Yeah, the truck is super slow. December update? I thought they were supposed to have an October update, man. What happened to that? Oh, the plate re- oh, I got you. We're out. Pretty decent road rage there.
Great work, people. That transport never stood a chance. I'm sure Shayu will be happy with the loot.
Hell yeah. I think that would be consistent. Let's see. Let's see what we got. What gun do I like the most? The Ziv Commando. Well, there it is, the worst spawn in the game. Oh, man. Alright. Fuck it. Room. Three, five, nine, five. It'll set off the alarm. Try the basement for a way to disable it. Coded locked. What are they hiding down here? Good. The alarm for the display cases has been disabled. Wow, that was really close. It might be faster to go for four bangs here, but we're just gonna do it like this. His shit did go off. That sucks.
Would you believe that? It
would you look at all this?
The van is waiting in the back alley.
He did. It's me. I'm robbing your store. Aw, I shouldn't have gone for that. Yeah, I know. We don't care.
Perfectly executed, people.
You're not gonna save the most time on this heist. In the whole run. It's not gonna. Yeah, I do. Okay. I think we're good. Alright. B blue. And that's how it's done.
We came for.
We'll take it.
But I'm sure there's more if you want to stick around. That was an awesome night out. We got the crypto wallet and nobody called the cops.
All right, let's go.
We got a fire escape.
See, it's downstairs. E3, E5. Let's see what panel. Okay, we got this panel. That was E5.
Oh,
I thought about doing this no mask, all loot. There's no way. Just stealth, no mask. Pretty sure they took a bag. They did. What the fuck? Why is it all the way over there?
They're coming in 30 seconds. Get ready.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck happened with that? With that, here we go. This is like when you're running Halo 2 and you go into Gravemont. Jesus. IT's there. Database and get the code. If you hook me up remotely in the server room, my intel says it's somewhere on the upper floor, but not exactly where.
Is this guard on the wall?
All right. Come on. Hell, I'm not.
Why are people so
That's fine. It's fine. We'll play it slow. We'll look for this key card guy.
That's it. Now reestablish the connection.
Are you kidding me?
I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Can I hack him? When can I hack him? Come on.
Don't make this difficult. Just follow me.
I found the code.
This entire system's being upgraded. I have four possible.
Bro.
You took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
It's 0778. I still rather do this than fucking at least he's taking me to the spot. I'd rather do this than loud, let me tell you. Don't let me catch you. Where are you going? Where are you taking me? God, this camera's gonna beep for eternity.
Watch out.
Come on, camera.
Nicely done. On to the next. Alright, next, we need a blue key card. But the vault will only unlock if it also receives an activation signal from the manager's computer. When you authorize the vault opening from the manager's computer,
where's the fucking dude at?
Just enough time to get back here and open the vault with the blue key card. Hurry, the clock's ticking. Get back to the vault.
I love this.
My God. Go the other way. Go the other way. Go the other way. No. Oh my God. We'll take it, fuck it. We'll take it. Jesus Christ, get me out of here. Get me out of there. Oh my God. That's still bad. It's bad, but I don't care. That's so much better. Give me a good spawn, dude. Please give me a good spawn. Here we go. Please give me a good spawn. Yes. Yes. Check this one, because this is okay.
I remember seeing a computer in one of the offices. Get back there and hack it to find out which storage yard the container's in.
Oh my God.
Somehow, he got our channel and started screaming at me over the radio. Scared the shit out of me. I might have thrown the radio into a wall, but as you can hear, it still works.
Right, right. Sounds great.
Here, I'm awake and everything. Scout's on her. Whatever you think you heard, it's probably nothing. I bet it was radio.
Really?
Thing was up here.
I guess I'll take your word for it.
It was up here? It's positive. Yeah, it was. Really good, really good. Not so good. We'll go for this one first. Can't get up there, that's right. We gotta answer this, right?
No need to worry about me. Someone had mopped.
Sorry, I gotta send the cops.
Where'd we hide this shit right here? I didn't have to finish one. It's going off. alright though. So at least I got the other container open before it went off. So now I just got to put the spike strips down. That's all I got to do different. So I'll take that.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hurry up. Time for another strategy.
I'll take that. That's fine. Absolutely fine. If I can get a downstairs or a low circle here, please. Yes. Perfect. Perfect, actually.
Ready.
I love how the door opens toward you. Spike strips though. Oh well.
Great job, everybody. Now get the fuck away from there.
We will take it. We'll take that.
Now, how to spend all this cash.
Alright. Alright.
We got the quantum components and wrecked another one of Garnet's parties.
Alright. Here we go. I started a little early, that's fine.
There's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right.
It's just a reference. So I know how fast I'm going.
According to our
so we didn't get manager, so black shirt, that sucks. And we got downstairs, that really sucks.
That's where the vault is hidden.
Get his hack.
Everything is cool on my end. I have no idea why you even called me. And no, I'm not setting you up on a date with my sister. Now, going back to
it always does it. It's so bad. It's so bad. I don't even know what triggered him that time. I don't know if it was the window. But he just all of a sudden is triggered. I have no idea what triggered him. I might have got into the room. I might not have, though. We got pretty bad circles, too. I'm not really sure what triggered that. He didn't spot me. He didn't spot me either when that happened. Oh my god, I got a 2-digit code.
I was afraid of this. The vault needs a code. Check the office. Get ready. Here they come.
Come on, Bile. Trigger. What trigger's wrong?
That reader is going to require a key card with alpha level clearance. There should be a
We gotta wait for a while. We could try guessing the third up.
The chopper is on its way. Vile is gonna drop you some thermite to burn through the lock.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really sure what triggered him there. Pretty unlucky if you ask me. I don't know. Let's do triples. Can we just sit here and guess the code now? We have so much time now. File. I got the worst possible RNG too. Bad circles, bad guard location, bad key card room. There it is.
A safe in the vault? God damn it, enough is enough. The drive must be inside. Get it opened.
Well, at least we got that. Look at the positive. Did get a good code though. I think this is still gonna PB.
Locate the key card. Good, you found it. Head over to the office.
Got the hack thing. All right. Running. Yeah, it always goes south on here. I mean, I got
30 seconds until they hit you.
Decent RNG up to that. So, can't complain too much.
Watch out. They've got cloakers.
I do not know why he was triggered, though. It was kind of a mystery for me. He did not spot me when he got triggered. I'm not sure what triggered him. Oh, no. Yeah, kill that motherfucker.
Get
out of my way! my PB! I know, if I would have got decent RNG. That the code was about the only thing I had that was okay. Let's go, Bile Man. Oh, here we go. That's a PB.